How do you just basically think this case has been handled so far?
At the local level, it's been, I would liken it to the Keystone Cops, but I don't want to insult the Keystone Cops.